Hello everybody, this is Richard Cespedes, and I'm here with a video to talk about how you're able to do two things at once and still able to move an object. As you can see here, I'm doing some shadow boxing, some striking in the air, and I learned this from exercising, just to like box exercise. And I had an idea that if I could move an object while using aggression, it's like yin and yang, by using aggression and also by trying to project gentle energy to roll an object. As you can see here, it works out very well, as you saw this on Trevor Salmon's video. I put this into practice. Now, one way to do this is to detach yourself from the situation. Now, even though you're doing a physical activity, as you can see here, you have to detach yourself from the physical situation and apply more energy on the object. And you have to think of the physical situation or the aggression, the emotional things, as something that's separate, in that the main objective is to move the object, regardless of what you're doing. The other technique is just to fuse emotional aggression and the emotion of the intention to move the object. When you do a physical activity, you're able to push, and you're pushing with your hands or feet or whatever, you're projecting your energy. You have intention, you're forcing it to work, you're forcing it to move. And that's how you fuse it together. And it takes a lot of practice, takes some time, but I had this theory, I put this thing into practice, and it worked. I got a candle roll while boxing, guys. That's like, you know, a whole new level right there. Thank you guys for watching. God bless.